Hey there guys and gals, welcome to the Universal Realms server playing Pixelmon. I've been going through a lot of the Pixelmon servers and I've been trying to find something that's decent within like being relatively like forgiving and giving like stuff to help build and actually progress through the game decently. So yeah, they gave me like 2 stacks of steak. So that's pretty much something I can live off of, because the last server I tried to record and make a series with, yeah, they didn't give me a lot of food. They just gave me a stack of apples and sent me on my way and nothing else. I got a bunch of Pokeballs and all that. It gave me an actual healer, a PC, diamonds, so a bottle of chanting, melon seed, so I can survive. And they have an RTP command, which is... it randomly teleports me anywhere on the map. And, yeah. So we're going to try something new with Pixelmon. Pokemon in general. Is we're going to complete the Pokedex. Pull this up. In order. So we're going to go through all 721 Pokemon. In order. So we're going to get Bulbasaur, Ivysaur, Venusaur, and then we're going to move to Charmander, Charmeleon, Charizard, Squirtle, Wartortle, Blastoise, blah, 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 blah. All the way down. So I found a decent area. It's got a desert, a mesa, and a plains. Like, all right here. So I'm going to build my base here. And that's pretty much it. This is going to be my base. So I'm going to... Let's see here. Yeah, I'm going to build around a lot of this, so I'm going to put this here. So I'm going to claim this. Cancel, put your shovel away. I'm going to claim all the way over to... All the way over to here. Oh wow, I can't claim a lot, can I? Here? Wow. Here. Nope. Here. Nope. Here. Nope. Here. Nope. You need 144 more blocks. Wow. I cannot claim a lot. Let's put that away. That is weird. You may claim 120 blocks only. What? This is going to be a small house that people can't touch. We're going to put that there and that. Boom. Okay. That's my house. Oh my god. Okay, so that's my building area. I'm going to start setting up base, and then we'll be right back. Okay, so here's my base so far. I need to make some torches, actually. This is just a little base, just to have something to come back to. I know it's not even at all, but whatever. I need to make doors. Oops. I always seem to do that. I don't know why. I just separate it in the chest and forget about it. We need 6 doors. Those guys away. 1, 2, 3, 4. We need more. We need 8. There we go. Actually, yeah, we only need. We only needed 7. Alright, so let's go on and start battling. I think the best thing to do would be go back to spawn and start battling, but I'm pretty sure I can find a decent number of low-level Pokemon and start battling them. Nope, not him. Nope, not him. So the reason why I picked this area is because, I'm pretty sure Charmander spawns in the desert. So that would be my next choice to go to, is the desert after I get Charmander. So, yeah. 29. So the only, like, a super bad thing about that is... if I run into a shiny Pokemon and it's not the next coming up, I'm gonna lose him because I can't catch him unless he's not in order. And I'm not gonna screw up the Pokedex like that. 30. I'm thinking I need to go to spawn. So I need, I probably need to go to spawn. Let's go back. As soon as I get, like, Vine Whip or something, I'm gonna try to start taking these guys on. Because, yeah, it's super effective and pretty much they don't stand a chance. Let's set up my home out here. Let's, set home base. There we go. So, if I go out here, I go all the way out here, and then I go home, base, and then I don't move. Okay. It'll set me there. So let's go to spawn. And let's start taking on some dudes over here. So yeah, I got all the free stuff from doing kit. I did all three things. And yeah, that's what they gave me. So let's see if we can find some things to take on. Like some weak level 5 or lower stuff. Whoa. Lag spike. There we go. It's still going. That guy's flying away on his Pokemon. I might have to reconnect because I'm not seeing a lot of these Pokemon. Poochyena. Oh, what's down here? Oh, different biomes. That's cool. Oh, nice. Probably have to disable chat. Just because. You guys rank as Santa, really? Oh wow, look at all the rare Pokemon. Let's say weekly event trainers. Yeah, I can hear Pokemon, but I can't see them, so I'll be right back. 100. Alright, we're back. I reconnected. I only see this guy. I don't hear any other Pokemon or see. I hear a bunch of Pokemon. I don't see any other Pokemon around. Probably because there's a lot. Server isn't very good. Oh wow, Kangaskhan. Hello. Yeah, we're gonna have to let's see what the safari is like. Is it like a legit free safari? Like I could do whatever I want? Ooh, it's like a... Okay, thanks for... Do I have any potions? Did they give me potions? I can't remember if I did or not. No, they did not give me potions. I don't want to catch him. Don't kill me. Do I have a shiny one? Sorry. Crap. Don't attack me? Ah, dang it. Really, I just died. He's flying with a Metacross. What? How is that legal? How is that legal? Maybe. Whoa! No, Poliwag! No! 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 Let's see if I can fight this. Use Growl on him. See if that'll help. Come on. Get a crit. Get a crit. Need to beat the Psyduck. Just go in, straight in, just tackle, 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 tackle. Hopefully I get a crit. I want a crit. Give me a crit. My Pokemon's not gonna like me very much because I keep killing him. Let's see if we can find something else. Level 10, level 7, level 12. 15, 7, 5. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Vice Grip? You're level 5 and you know Vice Grip? That is not fair. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna need something less than level 5, I guess. Level 6 is not doing it. Especially being a Psyduck. 17. This is like a legit safari zone. This is pretty cool. Oh, I tried to hop. Tried to hop across the lily pads. 15. No. No. Internet. Level 5. You wanna go? You wanna go, guy? God, these guys are stronger than me. Oh, I avoided it. Yes. Oh, come on. Are you serious right now? Ah. Jesus Christ. Disable, tackle, and supersonic level 5 Venonat. Jesus. Alright, let's try the Psyduck again. Come on, give me a crit. Give me a crit! Alright. Come on out. He is a shiny. Wow, that's cool. Let's try again. I know that I gave him the calcium. And I'm dead. If I could just level up, please. If I could just level up something. Fight a bunch of Magikarps. Can't fight the Venonat because it's got disable. It's gonna disable my only attack move. I'm gonna attack the Geodudes as soon as I get Vine Whip. Mangy, another Psyduck. Are you gonna be a weak Psyduck? Are you gonna be a weak one? Doubt it. Yep, level 16. Hang around too long and they're gonna challenge me to a battle. Challenge me to a battle! I think Slowpoke knows, like, confusion right away. No matter what level it is. Corphish. Let's try you out. 3 damage. Is that all you know is bubble? Because I think I could stand a chance now. Come on, we got this. We got this, Bulbasaur. We got this. Finally. Jesus. It's like a floating thing. It's like up in the air, I think. So probably I can take on this guy now. Still does 5 damage to me, though. I finally got a crit. I finally got a crit tackle. Like, after I leveled up, of course. Level 7, woo! We're just gonna have to keep doing this. Hopefully, I wonder if they have a shop. Warp shop. Nope. Rock Gym Market. Oh, it's Market. There is more upstairs. But wait, there's more! What do we got? Okay, we got fish. We got pumpkins, we got all that. I want potions. That's what I want. Oh, these guys sell blocks. Move relearner. This guy I'm thinking sells. Yeah, they like really. Super potion. Sells rare candies. Wow. No, I want a regular potion. Like, could somebody sell me a regular potion, please? Wow, all the fossils. TMs. Pokeballs, lemonades. You know what? Yeah, let's buy these guys. Buy 10 of them. Alright. I think we're good. Back to the safari. Warp safari. Ooh, bad word. Yeah, we're gonna have to turn the chat to commands only. Level 9. Oh, we might be able to stand a chance. Leech Seed? Sorry. But it failed. Leech Seed? It failed. Run. Heal. Alright, so. Let's see if we could find something else. Level 11. We'll be able to stand more of a chance later. Let's see if we can get this artillery. Psybeam! Whoa! That's not fair. That is wow. Okay. Bellsprout. What do you add? 10?
Bellsprout.
Let's try it. Bellsprout. Leaf seed? Failed. Sure. Tackle. I think all he's got is Vine Whip. Yeah. He got this. It'll level us up. We're gonna have to use a fresh water.
Bellsprout.
Ooh, level 8! And we got seeds too. Sweet. Hey, come here. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Oh, I hurt myself.
Oddish.
Yes. I learned Vine Whip. Cool. Now I can take on the Geodudes and stuff.
Bulbasaur.
Just saw a hoo-hoo. I think he just, or a hoo-hoo. I just saw an Abra. I think I saw him teleport. Yeah, there's different ways you can catch Pokemon. I mean, you could just throw Pokeballs at them, and it'll attempt to catch them. And then you can also battle them and weaken them like that. I don't think it's gonna know.
Starly!
Yeah, it's gonna know a, it's gonna know a flying move.
Bulbasaur.
I think I heard a Geodude. Yeah, level 7, perfect.
Bulbasaur.
Got him.
Geodude.
I received a super candy? What? I'm gonna have to see what that does. Hang on. What am I doing? I'm all confused. We need to turn chat back on. Apparently it does nothing. Gives you time. Really? I don't want to use it because it says level 125. Like, I don't want to, like, instantly put it on my Bulbasaur and he be 125. Like, come on, that's kind of, like, cheap. No, I don't want to battle you. Go away. I hear more Geodudes. Don't see Geodudes. We could try it out. I mean, no harm. Maybe it just doesn't do anything. Oh, wow. Just got my ass kicked. Daily Bird, a bunch of Swinubs, 24 Graveler, Larvitar. Alright. Warp, Safari. Let's see what it does. What level was he? I guess it just made him grow like a couple levels. That's cool.
Bellsprout.
That's not fair. He's got rap. He's using rap on me. He's rapping on me. I'm a Bellsprout. I'll make you shout. Oh, come on, Psyduck, really? And I'm dead. Oh my god. I should just press up when I do that. That's stupid. Why do I have to keep typing it?
Spinonet! Bulbasaur!
Of course. When am I gonna be not disabled? That'd be great. There we go. Oh my god! Seriously? Thank you. Thank you. Alright. I guess we could do another rule where as soon as I get a rare candy, I have to use it on whatever Pokemon I'm currently trying to complete the Pokedex with. So, that could be another thing. I evolve, I think, at level 16. So we got 4 more levels. I got a mushroom from him. Cool. Level 12, Psyduck? Let's do this. Oh, wow. He knows confusion. That's, yeah. He's just gonna keep using confusion, too. Maybe I'll live? Oh, okay, cool. Sweet. I lived. Awesome. What is attacking me? Starly? Wow. You're a dick, Starly. And I couldn't escape. Oh my god! Why do I keep typing it out? I just press up. Yeah, as soon as I get Ivysaur, I'm gonna get out of here and go back to my base and start doing that. So, I hope everybody is enjoying this as much as possible. We got this. Wait for one more attack. Hopefully, I killed me and I got a crit. Come on. Jesus. Music is very relaxing. Pretty sure I can vine whip this guy. No, I can't. No, I can't escape. It's the montage of me just warping back and healing. Wow, I kind of like that as an actual like keyboard. Jesus. Okay, so more Psyducks. 14, 13. Go for the 13 first. No, you come back here. There we go. Level 13, gonna learn Poison Powder. And Sleep Powder. Do I already get it? Do I want Poison Powder or do I want Sleep Powder? I think Sleep Powder would be more helpful. There we go. I was like, come back. Damn, did I get a crit from that? Jesus. There. Come here, Bulbasaur. Let's go back to the Geodudes and Gravelers and all that. Hello, Geodudes, Gravelers. I have come to slay thee. Okay, 13 versus a 13. Let's go. Level 14. Yeah. Oh, damn. And my chop just screwed that guy up. Alright, that was my last potion. Come on. Wow, I overshot it. There we go. Jesus Christ. Woo! We got leather. Awesome. Who's taking damage? Where are they taking damage at? I don't want to battle him. He's like 18. That Machop is just loving on this Larvitar. I got a diamond from him? Jesus. And some rare drops here. Ooh, a Graveler. That's some XP right there. Yeah, 15. Place tackle takedown. What do we got? Anything in here? Do I dare take him on? No, I'd rather take on Graveler. A weaker Graveler. There's a Geodude out there. Geodude, come here. Come here. Come here, Geodude. Yeah. Oh. What is this? Oh. He left it with Sturdy. I hate Sturdy. Sturdy's so annoying. Take one more level and I should evolve. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, I thought that was gonna... I'm almost there. I think after this I should level up. Woo! Ivysaur, everybody! Getting that Ivysaur! Yeah, we got Ivysaur. Check him out. Yeah, that's definitely a shiny one. Ivysaur. That's cool, they give you shiny starters. Okay, so let's, home base. And we're gonna go home. Heal up. And that will be it for this episode. We're gonna try to at least get a new member of the a new entry into the Pokédex every episode. There might be gaps, huge gaps, like maybe a couple weeks or, you know, maybe just a couple days between episodes, because some of them will take longer to get, like when I get to doing the legendaries and when I get to doing Mew and Mewtwo, which, by the way, will be the only ones that I get out of order, because in order to get Mewtwo, I have to try to clone Mew and fail, and then Mewtwo will pop up. So that's the only way I can get Mewtwo. I have to get them out of order. That'll be the only ones that I have to get out of order. All the other ones I can get in order. So, if you guys have any more questions, feel free to comment down below. And I'm going to put the link to the server and in the description down below. And yeah, that's it.